Hey guys, how are you? I am doing the most boring thing in the world. Guess what it is? I'm doing the dishes. But I stopped for a second and I thought there's something that came to my head I can do with you and it would be fun. I'm gonna teach you a tongue twister using words that are related to washing just dishes. Okay, so there are five words related to this. Okay, firstly, let me put my gloves on. هدولي كفوف. كفوف يعني gloves. كفوف الجلي. جلي means doing the dishes, washing the dishes. It's not washing anything else. It's not washing your hair, your face, or anything else. It's just washing the dishes, doing the dishes. So جلي. Okay. So أنا ما بحب الجلي. I don't like doing the جلي, which means I don't like doing the dishes. أنا ما بحب الجلي. بس هلا, but now رح اجلي. رح اجلي. It means I will do the dishes. So ما بحب الجلي. I don't like جلي. بس رح اجلي. Okay. We also say رح اجلي الجليات. جليات are the actual dishes that are going to be washed. جليات, the actual load basically. Okay. So رح اجلي الجليات. We pronounce it as رح اجلي الجليات with the liaison. We're not saying رح اجلي الجليات, although the letter جيم with the word جليات is not a sound letter, but for some reason we don't pronounce the L of the L before it. We just say بجلي الجليات instead of بجلي الجليات. So هلا رح اجلي الجليات. Say it with me because it's gonna get faster. رح اجلي الجليات. Say رح اجلي الجليات. You can also say عم بجلي. عم بجلي الجليات. عم بجلي الجليات. When, where. You notice this word has, these words have جيم, لام, and يي, جلي. Okay, all of them will have this. So where am I doing the dishes? The place, the sink where you do the dishes, هيدا المجلى. مجلى. It means the place you do the dishes. It's not where you wash your face. مغسلة. لا. مجلى. Where you do the dishes. That's why the whole kitchen counter here, not only the place where you do the dishes, the sink, the whole kitchen counter, even maybe with the hobs and everything, we still call it مجلى. The place where you do the dishes. Words that usually start with a meme, with a fatha, they imply the place, like matam, where the place where you eat. Masna, the place where they produce things. Majla, the place where you wash the dishes. Wait, let me also show you one more thing. Here, هون, في جلية. جلية يعني dishwasher. You see, we have four words so far. We have جلية, it's a dishwasher. We don't say مجلى, we say جلية. You're literally saying a washer. هون عنا المجلى, which is the sink where you do the dishes. جلي is washing the dishes. And what else did I say? اجلي is to do the dishes. And what else did I say? Ah, جليات is the load. Okay, so let me repeat. We have the word جلي, washing dishes. بجلي, أنا بجلي, is I do the dishes. مجلى is the place where you do the dishes. And we have جلي is the dishwasher. So let's try this tongue twister. I'm doing this and at the same time I'm doing, I'm grilling fish. عم بشوي سمك. عم بشوي سمك صومون. عم بشوي is I am grilling. عم بشوي سمك. I am grilling fish. عم بشوي سمك صومون. Recently you've been seeing me in the kitchen. You know, if you see me, you believe that I'm someone who stays in the kitchen. Anyways, so let's try this tongue twister. Anna, say it slowly because it, as I said, it's gonna get faster. Anna, عم بجلي. I am washing the dishes. جليات. I'm specifying. I can just say أنا عم بجلي, but here I'm specifying عم بجلي الجليات. Although it's exactly the same. If you say جلي, if you say عم بجلي without عم بجلي الجليات, it will mean exactly the same thing. But sometimes we say it by specifying it. Sometimes we say it without specifying it. This time we will specify it just to make your life more difficult. Okay? So انا عم بجلي I am washing the dishes الجليات the actual load بالمجلة in the sink مش بالجلاية not in the what do you call it the dishwasher okay so انا عم بجلي الجليات بالمجلة مش بالجلاية يلا let's say it like 4-5 times slower slowly and then we can make it faster and faster okay so انا عم بجلي الجليات بالمجلة مش بالجلاية again انا عم بجلي الجليات بالمجلة مش بالجلاية we also have this we call it ليفة the sponge you use it you use to do your dishes it's called ليفة ليفة and this one we just call the one you scrub with we call it سيف or سيفة سيفة if it's just one piece so ليفة وسيفة and we said كفوف كفوف للجلي one is كف and by the way a slap is also كف as well because it's your palm okay that's why your gloves are also كف and كفوف it's your palm so يلا let's go back to our tongue twister انا عم بجلي الجليات بالمجلة مش بالجلاية again I'm not saying بالجلاية I'm saying بالجلاية يلا a bit faster انا عم بجلي الجليات بالمجلة مش بالجلاية 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 يلا say it faster انا عم بجلي الجليات بالمجلة مش بالجلاية 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 انا عم بجلي I'm washing the dishes الجليات the load of dishes بالمجلة in the sink مش بالجلاية okay That's it for today. I'm gonna continue, you know, my favorite task in the world, but it's not so much, which is good. It's not accumulated. منو مكوّم. مكوّم, it means it's accumulated. Or you can also say متراكم. In the ads of, you know, liquid, washing liquids and stuff, I hear more مكوّم. جلي مكوّم. So, مش كتير مكوّم, not too accumulated, just a couple of plates. بس شي صحنين ثلاثة just like two or three plates okay يلا سيت أنا عم بجلي الجليات بالمجلة مش بالجلاية see you next time